Told me to show you right in. Bill wants to tell you all about his troubles.
Now, I was on my way to Nashville just to see my gal Irene when I was up and halted by a state police siren. I tossed him a smile and offered to smoke, pulling things to stall, but he talked of judge, jail, and a jury. That's about all. Don't like that locked up setup or taken away for life. Wanna stay around, do the town, and marry me a wife. I'm telling the news, singing jailhouse blues. Now says I, Mr. Lawman, about this borrowed car. I had no intention of taking it very far. And buddy, I wasn't speeding. It's more like a crawl. He just stood there nodding. That's about all. It sure does look funny. Of course, the trunk of this car is filled up with money. Well, that money don't amount to much at all. That's just a long-term loan. That's about all. Don't like that locked up set up or taken away for life. Wanna stay around, do the town, and marry me a wife. I'm telling the news, singing jailhouse blues. My face is familiar. You say you've seen it where? On the courthouse wall.
Uh-oh.
Well, what's it doing there? Oh, I'm not the man in that picture on the wall. That's just a striking resemblance, that's about all. Well, friend, I was on my way just to court my little honey. And if you could let me go, I'd give you a trunk full of money. I'd buy every ticket to the policeman's ball. You say you never seen me, that's about all. Don't like that locked up setup or taken away for life. Wanna stay around, do the town, and marry me a wife. I'm telling the news, singing jailhouse blues. Say, officer, these strong steel bands, don't you have some looser ones you could slip around my hands? I'm telling the news, singing jailhouse blues. I'm so sad it could fall. Oh, that's about all. That's about all. That's about all.
Friends, we've dusted off the old piano here at the old American Barn Dance. We thought maybe you'd like to hear some ragtime music. We've got our piano player, Gene Agle, here. By the way, we recorded this for RCA Victor, too, so you'll be hearing of it. Ready, fellas? Ragtime music, here you go. Ragtime, Andy Lee. One, two. One thing, I don't know if you did, but I did. We've been getting a whole lot of applause from our good pals, the Chord Men. I want to tell you, and I'd like to tell Bill Bailey, too, that if we could get him up here to sing the song, I'd do my share of applause.
Yes, it's a very good idea, Pee-wee. I think that that idea gets a house majority vote, or a barn majority vote, maybe we ought to call it. We'll have the Chord Men come up here and sing one. Well, if everyone were gathered at the old country church, this would be one you'd hear. I'm going to ride in the chariot in the morning, Lord, our Chord Men.
I'm gonna ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm gonna ride
the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm
getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. I'm getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
Are you ready, my sister?
Oh, yes.
Are you ready for the journey?
Oh, yes.
Do you want to see a Jesus?
Oh, yes, I'm waiting for the chariot, cause I'm ready to go.
I'm going
to
ride
the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm going to
ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm
getting ready for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
Are you ready, my brother?
Oh, yes.
Are you ready for the journey?
Oh, yes.
Do you want to see a Jesus?
Oh, yes, I'm waiting for the chariot, cause I'm ready to go.
I'm never can.
Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm getting ready
for the judgment day, my Lord, my Lord.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the morning, Lord.
I'm gonna
ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. I'm gonna ride in the chariot to see my Lord.